We're here with head coach Rick Byrd. Coach, first of all, congratulations on making third appearance in the tournament. I know you're proud of this group of guys. What would you say you're most proud of when it comes to this year's team?
Well, you know what? Actually, the truth is, I'm most proud of. We got an email today from a guy who watched us play at Illinois last year and then ran into some of our guys in a restaurant afterwards and talked about what kind of kids we have. That kind of thing is something you can control, and these guys take a lot of pride in, and it's nice to win. It's great to be going this tournament, but I think that what we asked them to do and represent Belmont in a positive way is the thing that I'm most proud of.
Coach, how do you feel about the 15th seed, the matchup with Duke, and the location where you guys are heading down to play third tonight?
Well, I think D.C. is a great place to go. I mean, there are several nice places to go. D.C. should be a great trip. Duke is the most storied program in the last 25 years. Coach Krzyzewski is the number one coach of that same era, probably of my generation. And in the 15 seed, we were hoping for 14, but you know what? We were going to play a great team either way, and this is who we're playing. And win, lose, draw, we'll all remember playing Duke someday.
Coach, in general, how do you approach a game of this magnitude? You know, what did you guys practice? What are kind of the keys to success Thursday night?
Really, you try to keep it the same way you did when you're getting ready to play Lipscomb or North Florida or South Carolina Upstate. You get ready for what the team does. Last week we practiced on our stuff. This week we got ready for Duke. Some keys are we can't let the defensive pressure disrupt us, force us into too many mistakes, give them easy baskets. And then defensively, we just have to play as hard and good as we can every possession.
What do you tell your players, some of which are seniors? Could be the last tournament. What do you tell them going into a game this big?
We don't dwell on it because I think you can overdo it. I think once you've prepared, it's kind of like taking a test, you know, in school. Once you've prepared, you go in there and try to relax and do the best you can and not worry about it, not put too much importance on it, because really it's counterproductive.
As a coach of a team in the NCAA, you fill out a bracket?
I haven't.
You haven't filled out a bracket?
Last 3 years, I haven't filled one out. And I don't have time, let me tell you. I got to eat supper last night at 9:30. I mean, I'm just
such a handful.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Well, hey, good luck.
Thanks.
Appreciate your time.
Thanks for having me.
Have fun.
Okay.